democracy movement. I'm a witness of the Juneful massacre in Beijing. 34 years later, I still vividly recall the hope and the horror of this critical moment in history. On June 4th, I went with other friends, unarmed citizens, to stop military trucks and tanks from entering into Beijing. I saw people who tried to stop the tank being knocked down and killed. I cannot call them troublemakers. I was with a group of unarmed citizens on Chang'an Avenue, close to Tiananmen Square. Men and women, young and old, all facing lines of soldiers. The soldiers shot at us as we approached. People fell dead beside me. I cannot call them rioters. 各位亲爱的支持民主的朋友，我是六四天安门屠杀的目击者。34年之后，我到今天为止还亲切的能够记住这个历史转捩点当中人民所表现出来的希望和恐惧。 六四那天，我和社会科学院的朋友一块儿到长安大街去堵坦克、堵军车。我看到有很多就期望去堵军车的人给坦克压死，也有不少的手无寸铁的市民和学生被军队用汤姆弹打死。 他们的血口有大概5寸之宽，血流不止而死去。对这些勇敢的人民，我不会把他们说成是麻烦的制造者，更不会把他们看成是暴徒。From 2019 to 2020, another brutal crackdown on civil society happened in Hong Kong. Millions of Hong Kongers courageously went onto the street to defend the freedom and democracy promised to them under the Sino-British Joint Declaration. Riot police have brutally used guns, batons, tear gas and chemical spray to stop the people from getting the voices heard. As of today, close to 10,000 Hong Kongers have been arrested. Many are in prison being deprived of their bail rights waiting for their unjust conviction. Zhou Hangtong, the chair of the Hong Kong Alliance, just started a hunger strike in her solitary confinement to raise international awareness about the unlawful detention of political detainees in Hong Kong. 从2019年到2020年，在香港，类似的政府的镇压也在发生，有上百万的香港的市民勇敢地走到街上去。 守护中英联合声明给他们所承诺的民主和自由，但是迎着他们而来的是黑豹、警报。黑警利用枪支、警棍、催泪弹，还有那个化学的水炮，阻止他们前进，阻止他们发出他们的声音。 到今天为止，将近10,000人已经被捕，也有很多人在监狱里失去了自由，也失去了他们保释的那个权利，正在等候不公的裁判。周幸彤，香港智联会的主席，刚刚开展了34个小时的绝食的行动。 他希望能够通过这个绝食的行动去唤醒国际社会 对香港所有政治犯的关注。
Now, 34 years later, the Chinese government still refuses to disclose how many people were killed during the Tiananmen massacre. Neither do they disclose the total number of Hong Kongers who were made to disappear or made to commit suicide. Under the national security law, Hong Kong has been turned into a death city, a huge prison without walls.
现在三十四年之后，中共仍然拒绝宣布究竟在天安门屠杀当中有多少人死亡，他们也不愿意透露究竟在反送中抗争当中有多少个香港的手足被消失、被迫自杀。在香港港版的那个国安法底下，香港已经变成了一个死去的城市，一个没有围墙的一个巨大的监狱。
Many who know what happened are afraid to tell the truth, and others have chosen to bury the memory deep inside them. But I refuse to let these brave people have their sacrifice blackened by the lies of a brutal dictatorship. They are heroes. If the government of China fails to see them for what they are, then it is our duty to be the keepers of this truth and the memory for a future generation.
好多人知道过去天安门和香港反送中那段历史的人，他们很恐惧，不敢说出真话。也有很多他宁愿把这个记忆深深地埋在他们心中。但是我拒绝让这些勇敢的人民、牺牲的人民白白地牺牲了他们的生命。他们是我们的人民英雄。如果中国政府不能够给他们一个正确的一个身份的承认的话，那么我们在这里的每一位，在世界的每一位人都有这个责任，要把这个真相、把这个记忆继续传承下去。
We must tell the world what happened in Tiananmen Square and Hong Kong from generation to generation. We must fight on until the Chinese Communist Party collapses, until the day when we recapture Hong Kong and realize the revolution of our times. This is the only way to make sure that the people's sacrifice will not be in vain. It is also the least we can do for those who die and for those who are still fighting at the forefront of the battle to defend freedom, democracy, and human rights in Hong Kong and China.
我们必须要继续把真相，把在天安门和香港所发生的一切一代传一代的把它传出去。我们必须要继续抗争，一直到中共倒台，一直到我们在恢复香港，完成我们的时代革命。这个是我们对所有牺牲的人应该尽的责任，也是我们为现在还在前线不断的坚持守护民主自由人权的所有的人民所应该就是做出的一些行动。谢谢各位。 Thank you.
Thank you, Gloria.